more time this week, another top set of plays from ECAC hockey. Number three this week goes to Naomi Neubauerova with a great feed and an even better deflection in front from Tanner Gates to tie things up.
As well as Colgate straight off the faceoff looking to tie it up, and Gates does! Just like that, in a matter of seconds, Tanner Gates! Demers at 10:58 coming into the period. And then just like that, it's Gates, a beautiful centering pass left all alone.
Number two is from Harvard. Player of the week, Becca Gilmore, will get some style points for the sliding score, but it's the pass from Kat Hughes in the middle of the ice that brings the Crimson in at number two.
To the ground, Gilmore scores! Falling to the ground! Get a look at this feed. Becca Gilmore scored two goals today, and on both times, the goal she scored wasn't actually the best part of the play. Kat Hughes, for the second time, will pick up the apple. That was even better than her first assist.
Dartmouth goalie swept the top plays this week, and it's Hannah Humphreys going Splitsville.
And a long pass for Charlotte Welch. Welch walks in. Welch with a pass, and another save by Humphreys, and again on the doorstep. Hannah Humphreys on fire here in the third period. Look at this kick save. Full extension, and then the rebound.
As always, follow our social channels, and if you see something top play worthy, tag us at ECAC Hockey.